South Africa's lost 1.5 trillion over 5 years to corruption. That's 300 billion per year. That's 300 billion we could have built schools, hospitals, created employment, roads, infrastructure, lost to corruption. This government is not serious about dealing with corruption. In fact, corruption is how they funded themselves up until now. It's important for us to vote for a government that will deal with corruption. Justice must prevail in our nation. Vote for Arise South Africa. Vote for a righteous government.